Hello, everybody. This is NEP, Northern Electric Power. We're based in Northern California. We're coming out with a new product here. It's our low voltage micro. Started it in Europe for balcony solar. Now, with the new house bill that passed in Utah in May, we're bringing it to the United States. First product's landing in October of 25. And what it is we have a sheet here. The product's landing, so we don't have the actual product yet. But you can literally plug three panels into this micro and then directly plug with the cable, just plug that directly into your 120 outlet in your house. Little bit of an offset and not too expensive. Great for renters. If you're renting, if you own, if you already have a solar system, you want to add on, but you don't want to get repermitting and all that stuff, you can just add three panels with this micro, plug that into your outlet. So really great solution, and we're excited to bring it to market.
Yeah, very cool. So I got a couple of questions though. Right now it's just legal to do this in Utah, right?
Yes.
You think that additional states are going to follow suit. But the beauty of it, just to kind of hammer it home, is that you don't have to set up anything. You don't have to tap into your electrical box. You simply find an outlet that's open, plug it in.
Yeah.
The 1200 watts is going to be under.
It's just like any household appliance.
Yeah, like it's a lamp, right? You plug it in and you're offsetting your house by 1200 watts, which is pretty cool. So it's a refrigerator or maybe almost your microwave while it's running. If you're not consuming any power, your meter might run backwards a little bit, at least in Utah. They're allowing that. And y'all think that regulations are moving to the point where that's going to be a more common thing?
Yeah, that's our expectation. That's our hope. We've had a lot of people in other states, specifically Texas, that are really asking for this. Makes a lot of sense if you have like a shed out in the back. You know, you can just throw three panels on there and be able to, you know, even if you want, you could get a little battery and be charging up that battery. If you have all your tools out there, you don't have to even take a, you know, run cables all the way from your house. You can just have a little battery to charge your, you know, electric mower or stuff like that too. So there's a lot of guys who are really interested in this. So that's really our expectations. It's going to get pushed really hard.
Interesting. Okay. Well, is there anything else here that you think my audience, the DIY solar community, would be interested in, or is this kind of your main?
Yeah, we have another product. This product also has this capability, but it's for our Wi-Fi. So a big cost for people when you're putting on solar is having to have a gateway, right? It's about a $500 to $800 adder on your solar project. So especially if you're building a smaller one at your house, just, you know, eight panels or something like that. What we have is also our quad, so it's a 4-to-1 micro inverter, but it has the Wi-Fi dongle on it. So it directly would just connect to your Wi-Fi at your house. And so as long as it's inside of the Wi-Fi bandwidth, it'll be able to connect with that. You're able to cut down on that cost too. Okay. And just plug in two quads together and make that happen. So
very cool. And where can people learn more?
You can learn more at northernep.com. Yeah.